people this week and alone. I'm reaching out to the fortunate who can build them homes.
I'm reaching out to the one who seems to have lost their way. And I'm calling on all the ones who can show them a brighter day.